7.
What kind of jobs do you know Africans when they come from their countries? What kind of jobs do they get?
Yeah. Okay. Normally, let's start from the women. With the women, most of them work with a family. Let's say a family house. They do cleanings and all that. Some of them cook as well. You understand? And for the men, it's really hard. Sometimes we have something they call moratorium, which is a bricklayer, someone who builds houses, let's see, something like that, or a farm work. If you don't get a farm work, maybe a store work or something like that. I tell you, brother, we are suffering down here. We are suffering down here because we have so many people here looking for job opportunities, and even your color itself sometimes it disqualifies you getting a job, being black. It's really hard living down here. But how would you do? We are already here. We can't go back unless we find what we are looking for.
So there is something that you want.
Actually, there is something that I
and
want.
And what is it?
It's money.
No, you can eat, you can get a clothes. You understand? But the actual problem is have the money. You have something better in your own country. Very, very problem. You understand? Unless you go to Milano. You know, Vianosi, you know, there's a big company over there, you understand? Without a document, I'm going to go to work with the company. You have to come this place.
The problem is
the
document.
Really?
How do you feel living here in Europe and living with whites instead of living with blacks? How do you feel?
If you're living with a white, no, they do other thing, you do other thing. So you learn some from them and they learn some from you. So you know, I say, we that we get papers, you know, we live like, yeah, we are feeling here because everything we have our papers. So if you have, yeah, can I see your sojourner? You can give it to him.
Europe is based on document. Mm-hmm. You understand? It's like when you don't have document, there's something we call black. You work black. You know, it's like
you
go work from Sunday to Sunday, right? And you might earn like 120 euro. Which means that a day you do get 20 euro, which is very bad. Right? You work for about 12 hours, right? At times, some do work more than 12 hours.
Yeah, I think you will forgive us because we started very far. We didn't even ask your names.
No problem.
Yeah. Okay. Anyway, I'm Jeff from Ghana, right?
Yep. Yeah, I'm Ralph from Ghana too.
And
Nana.
He's Nana.
This is my mom, Sam.
Our big brother.
Once we are from Africa, we are brothers.
So we are also brothers.
We are all from
Africa.
One blood.